trying to block me. Well, right now she's eating, but she was like, stop touching them. And she kept being like, pet me instead. Stop messing with my babies.
Are you hungry? What's going on? You suddenly got all wild all of a sudden.
They were all just eating. And then she got up to like deter me.
But they're just so cute.
I think it's because she was like, you can't even make noise. You're making me nervous.
Now she's
sure of them. Look how cute. Look at that one right there. That one's so cute.
Now they're angry eating. Well, she is.
She's angry eating.
Oh my gosh.
Look at that one right there. She's so pretty.
Yeah? You're just so cute.
Job. You just need a little more texture.
You're 2 weeks old. It's time to socialize. Socialize.
Only weeks until they go away, essentially.
Early October.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, obviously they haven't tried to get out yet. Morning that I woke up and there was a kitten like standing beside the front door.
This one right here is the cutest.
Oopsies. I don't know, like because the little brown nose, I feel like Jasper.
Oh, so shaky.
This was Amethyst.
Yep, that's you, Amethyst.
I like the brown nose. What are you talking about? I thought you liked white-tipped tail most. Brown nose. Even though the other day you said you liked Amethyst the most. Figure it out, aren't you?
You did upgrade her a box, so this is a little bit more space than before.
Just a bit. I think they like this.
I think so too.
I think it's so squishy. Did you get stuck again? Right. Did you get stuck again? Oh, you found mommy.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, it's about to get out.
She's distressed. Too little for that drop. Too little, but you suddenly learned what the outside is.
I'm so stressed.
You got this, Mama. You got it, Mama. I see a foot.
You're headbanging over here. Poor little team. cry baby. You want attention? Yeah. What's wrong? What's wrong? What's going on? It's Tuesday, you know I'm not supposed to be here, but for some reason, you're so happy. You're so needy. Sweet little girl. She knows I've been sitting in the other room with Diamond. Also, she's kind of stressed because a repairman was over. He was just looking at the apartment. Because if you can hear it in the background, it sounds like the shower's on. That's not the shower. That is the steady stream of water pouring out of the light fixtures in the bathroom. Again. Great. Subscribe, hit the bell notification if you would like to. However, YouTube is kind of broken, so it doesn't really work anyway. But stay tuned for the next video.